Taz, I'll tell you, you have to feel for China, but well, there's the Have a Nice Day Cafe, and perhaps it's time for the barroom brawl between the Dudley Boyz and Acolytes.
Look here, man, let's just get out of here.
I gave them directions. The guys will be here.
Hey, look, man, I'm gonna get drunk, man. I'm gonna be drunk as hell after a while. Let's just get out of here. I'll be damned.
Oh, hell.
Look at here.
That's the Dudley Boyz, Bubba Ray and D-Von, and it looks like the barroom brawl is about to get it on, Taz. They came to
somebody
fight.
Somebody order a table for two.
Oh, boy, there's some bad
stuff.
What's up?
You boys want to have a drink?
You know, I'd love to have a drink.
Right.
Give me a hand. Right. Oh, wait a minute. And here we go.
Four idiots beating the hell out of each other.
Well, at least Bubba Ray offered to have a drink for the Acolytes before this matchup.
Before we make this shit.
Oh, look out.
Bartender got smacked.
You ever had one of these in Brooklyn?
I've never lost one since I was about 18 years old. Never.
Oh, look out.
For two, huh?
Bradshaw and Farouk.
Bubba's always had a big mouth. He deserves it. The fan got popped.
Well, Bubba Ray Dudley was just put through a table.
Beers on me. I knocked out the bartender.
Thank you.
I guess the Acolytes win the matchup, Taz.
Yeah.
Bubba Ray went through a table. The Acolytes win the barroom brawl against the Dudley Boyz.
Yeah, that'll get drink more and get more drunk.